Through the States, Australia.
Thanks very much for me, friends. That was really chuffing. Done really well. That was me. Big collection. It's been lovely.
Well, that's a bit exaggerated. I once cycled 30 miles on the Pennine Way during a thunderstorm. Well, it's all cycling, isn't it? Well, we've got the bicycle here and the speedometer, so the audience can see how you're doing. But for now, thank you very much.
2% say Brown looks good on the man. 29% say the Forestry Commission should do more. And 9% say Paddy Ashton. The study of handwriting. About handwriting illustrates our character. But how much can we tell from our handwriting? We hope it's in the studio tonight.
Jeremy Paxman.
This one's from 1969. Again, I'll read the second one.
Get all the art by the
rope. It doesn't seem 3 months since we spoke to each other on the surface of the moon. Everybody seems to like my one giant leap for mankind speech. While I'm on the subject, I think I left my cigarette lighter in a.
Suggests no 11s.
The letter T certainly suggests this job.
And I don't think that's right.
yeah. Look at
well, I've got to pick a time tonight. How about
just a minute?
Well, that's possible. That's too much if we've been swimming all day. Then we've got to go.
We're going on the horse. The horse.
He's looking at you, Andrew.
Well, he's supposed to look at you.
It was Harry's top we saw at Hancock Museum.
Yeah, they're a common sight.
They had them flying around there.
People have been hawking in Britain since the 4th century, yeah. But the Dyruses are only been flown since the 1960s. Yeah, well done.
It's lovely, isn't it?
Yeah. I think he's heavy. It doesn't matter if it's a hawk, a buzzard, an eagle, or a falcon. You work in more of a partnership basis. Yeah. And the fundamental fact within that partnership is they can fly and you can't.
They don't become real friends, do they?
They don't become affectionate in the way that a pet does, but they get attached to you in other ways. They get to know the sound of your voice. He can tell my whistle from anybody else's. He's also had to pick my face up. Bob, he's an odd bird because he will fly to just about anybody at all.
I do.
But in terms of constant handling, he's very much a one man. And I walked away, and despite the fact the other person had a glove in the bag, he followed me, which is embarrassing. So I had to go and hide. He couldn't find me, so I was like,
go away! Go away!
No, once with a larger piece of food, say I'm feeding his daily ration, then he grips on tight because that's instinctive and sort of around. It's in the wild, if you worked hard to catch something, you don't give it away again. Despite the fact it's a fairly inanimate lump of chicken, you did it for a long time.
Has he got regular eating
times? Due to pressure of work, not really, because he's flown every day at different times.
Does he always know?
Andrew,
some bicycles. Andrew!
Is it a bit better?
Yeah.
I'll get it running, save it.
His landing was a bit sloppy there because.
I'll
leave it alone.
He's coming back, he's coming back.
Yeah. I look at these.
Yeah, I mean, they do, but I usually burst people's bullets, it's just laziness to make them fly. So it's easy to fly down the leaders up. And. What he's doing at the moment is just coasting up. With time, you get to know where the bird's attitude when it's flying, what it's up to.
So it's the roof of the mount and the pressure goes straight through the beak. So he's a bit sore for a bit, but as long as I fed him soft food, he's okay.
We've got Harris Hawks at the centre that wouldn't think twice about trying to catch a red squirrel. But he's very good, he's very good.
You can hear the noise. You can hear that noise.
He's probably got a bit heavy.
Yeah.
But also, if you find a dead bird in this place, the bigger horses are registered with the youth that are thrown right back. And in Jurassic Park, there's a big deal about the dinosaurs. People are going to be dinosaurs. A lot of dinosaur fossils have got a head thrown right back just like the birds. Mm-hmm. That's evidence to suggest that the birds are up in the dinosaurs. There's one lady that had been to see the second Jurassic Park film. And he does this thing where he runs around on the ground. He does look a bit like a velociraptor in this one. And this woman was terrified, she said. She's just been to see the food.
Where is it?
She's sat in the fence at the moment.
Yeah, I can see it.
Wait, it's still finished.
Can't you go on your window? I'll have one. Who did you want to go?
Yeah, I will in a minute.
He's already on his way back.
would you like a shot of him coming past the camera?
Yeah, can you do that as well, can you? Oh, yeah, brilliant. It's all a stage show, isn't it? Nothing's real.
Oh, holy stage. Actually, you'd be surprised. I can tell you footage that some cameramen get. Well, can't you make it a little more Walt Disney? You know? But also nowadays it's swung around. They want to see. That's he'll be coming out of a tree this
Where
time.
Where is he? Is he gonna...
Okay, yeah. So you
I'll see if I can find him. Oh, there he is. I've got him. Yeah.
You got him?
Yeah.
Okay.
God.
I didn't say that, I said
the tea's ready here.
Oh, is it? Alright.
Just read it.
Yeah.
Well,
I'll
give a list of the things that are sound in the...
Andrew, do you want a cup of tea?
No, he wants So where you going? Oh, what a small one. Little.
Quite a covering. Oh, we're covering.
Yeah.
We're to call about it's one thing. Lots of planning and working out. Yes.
It's here.
Yeah.
They're all hiding. Look.
To come on, by the way.
Hey!
Thanks, Dad.
Tempting, isn't it? It's a bit like leaning over a bridge. I used to lean over the bridge at Saltburn. I've got to jump. Yeah, that one that they demolished.
Thank you. Who's going to start?
You can start.
Hello! I've noticed you were here. You can play like a neighbour.
Bye. Get down to the car.
Jackie.
Thanks.